In 2003, 14-year-old Stefan Pekira was brutally murdered. It is believed the killer was influenced by a violent video game, Manhunt. The game was then removed from the shelves. But others are still out there, ready and deadly as ever.
Ah!